three restaurants not to be missed in the Ginza neighborhood of Tokyo. For tonkatsu, we recommend Ginza Byrin. We grabbed a spot at the counter and ordered the tonkatsu set. The pork was tender, juicy, and fried to crunchy perfection. This Michelin-guided soba from Kagari is another must. Chewy noodles and the rich, creamy chicken broth were absolutely incredible. And finally, this ramen from Kyushu Jangara was like comfort in a bowl.